first two loads of corn chopping in 2022. We'll get back to the chopper here, and then we'll get some footage of that. All right, we're chopping this field here right beside the farm. I don't know if we're just gonna do one pass down and quit. We didn't really wanna do that much today. We just wanted to make sure everything worked. So when the corn is all ready, then we can just go ahead and finish off doing it.
Last field that we opened up a little bit.
I don't know what was going on with that.
Couldn't really see. And then, I don't know, he just blew silage all over me, so we're gonna go ahead and clean this off.
Wet silage hit your window. That's what it looked like before. You could barely tell there was a window, and then just kind of destroys it. Looks like Brock and Pat must have put the weight on the packing tractor there.
Alright guys, it's been about a week since I recorded anything. The corn was it wasn't quite ready yet, but we just wanted to see if anything was working. You saw that in last clip. Now we're actually starting to get into some stuff. We opened up some other fields, but I wasn't here for that. But we're gonna go ahead and chop this field. We're at least opening it up for some of this part. So I'll get some footage after Brock's at the pool here. All right, here we're behind Dad here. Look inside this old like mulch pile, basically. So I'll cut to when I'm dumping this load.
It won't take too long to fill. Might get it done today, I'm not sure. But Brock's dumping up there, I'm dumping down here. And then my pap will pack it down, push it forward and pack it down, make it nice and nice, like even thing. And then eventually I'll start dumping up there too, and then we'll just take it straight whole way till the end, and then there'll be like a big face of the trench. Alright guys, that's Brock.
Thank you.
down here. We just quit. It's about 8 o'clock. We didn't show up on Sunday. It is now Monday. It took us about a whole day to do this. We'll go ride with Brock and talk to him.
All right, guys, we're now on the back track with Brock here. We're just running it back and forth. We got everything leveled out. Now we're just packing it down.
We got the big weight on the back to weigh down the tractor.
So this will take a while, but.
All right, guys, I'm not even sure if you can see me right now, but you can't hear me. I'm gonna go ahead and put my drone up in the air. It's not the greatest quality, but I mean, better than being on the ground. Cut the plastic off our treated cow trench here before we cover the silage pile. Alright, guys, Brock's gonna go ahead and pack it in one more time, good here, to cover it, and then we'll get the cover in.